Today we're going to do a project that involves warm colors and cool colors. The color wheel has many different color schemes, but we're just going to stick with those two for today. We are going to take a heart, put it in the middle of our paper, and then draw lines. These lines will go through the heart. Then all the shapes inside of the heart will be the warm colors, and all the shapes outside of the heart will be our cool colors. So grab a ruler, a piece of paper, and a pencil. We'll use that to begin with. And then when we finish, you can color it using crayons, colored pencils, or markers. You just need to make sure that inside the heart is the warm colors and outside of the heart is the cool colors. Okay, so draw along and have fun.